One of the things that I think you might have missed, right, is that, yeah, he puts the two guys in the corner and he's talking to them, but in his hand...
He's holding a gun.
He's holding a gun.
I did miss that, yes.
Yeah, so Gardner Fox is the first person to put a gun in Batman's hand.